here we are then. This is Peterhead Prison. I'm going to have a wee look around today. Of course, in 2013, but a museum now, so Peterhead Prison Museum. Let's have a look around and come along. Okay. Right, so just heading in. Yeah. So this place is here in a minute. Right, let's go. Follow the sign for the entrance. Oh. And there's the entrance here under there. Right, so see you inside though. Right. That's good so far. Right. Entrance anyway. Yeah, talk to you.
You can pause it
a bit,
but it's in the button. Right.
This is an exercise pen. Kind of depressing. So this one's locked. Sample the door. Enjoy your exercise in there. We press the button. So you're looking out for your numbers to enter. Now you press number two. Century, so got the Bible in there and got your pot. Very cold cells. So now your cupboard. There will be a locker. The shelf. Bible, got the wee hammock. And it's cold, freezing here. This one's a protest. Excrement all over the wall, so. And smells like it too. Whew. Riot. Sink. It's all about the riots here. Every prisoner of the jail smash cells in protest. Good. Some in the window here. Huh. All right, mate. Huh. Hmm. It's like a happy chap. Huh. Right. So that's the first block, see through here. Right, that's earlier. Oh, that's the one protesting. They protesting, mate, eh? Right. Destroyed his cell anyway. got four fours in there. Number eight. Oh, toilets. The old toilets, eh? And showers. And someone's in the shower actually, eh? Hello. Not much privacy really. Meal time. So the good ones serve the meals, and the prisoners take back their cell. Telephone. This needs to go into the kitchen. A big kitchen too. This area was used to heat the dough for bread and bun making ahead of going into the oven. So, the baker section. Big containers. Fresh mountain thinners. Another oven, the laundry room. Got the strong smells even still. Oh, there, on the press. Oh, big wash machines, tumble dryers. Quite a size, eh? So this is one of the best jobs in the prison, eh? It's quite a luxury, but it was long hours, not. But yeah. Barber shop. When did you meet him?
Oh,
that's just there, dude.
See, it's physical.
And they've got that harness a bit on there.
He's got that harness, man.
After doing this well learned. That's it, pointed there, look, that's it. Stop. 12, 13, 14, stop. Cherry. So it was used to detect the smuggle of mobile phones. It's a Boss mobile chair with three sensitive sensors which can detect metal items such as small pin or paper clips when they are hidden or inside the individual. Phones are used in the prison for drug running, and recent figures showed up to 400 phones are found nationally by prison staff per month. Showers. Feels cold, depressing in here. Or even the hot shower bath. I've got a choice too. Spread the needle of arm, all right. So, training room, workshops, and training canteen. See, I'm a little now. Governors. And the governors who served in Peterhead, eh? Up to the end of 2012. Very cold. Alright.
One of them,
right? Old handcuffs. Telephone box here. Being watched. Mm-hmm. Thought I heard the peeps. This is a console. It's a console for confinement block, this one, eh?
That looks like a confinement, eh?
Oh, let's see. Oh. Drive you mad.
One of them bodies, yeah?
Hospital area. Dentist. The waiting room. Doctor's room. Top walk. Sure. Walk-in shower.
Doing the rest of the shoot. Oh, it's cool.
Do I want the coffee? I'm not
all the drugs they take you. All the prisoners. And what them took. Yeah. So 125 years of prison was waiting for me. So we're just heading back now. I don't know if there's any more to see or not, but we'll follow on and find out where we need to. But so far so good. So we'll just follow on the arrows back. I don't know if it'll take us somewhere else or take us to the shop or whatever. But anyway, let's see. Right, follow. Come in, follow the arrows back. Brilliant. I did say also part of the lifeboat museum's also here as well. Peterhead lifeboat. Oh, we look around. Oh. It's an old lifeboat, that one. Some rescues here from 1942. The Julia Park Barry of Glasgow returned from a rescue. Some of the crew there. In time. Just saw it, eh? Boulder, number of length, what's the survey? A lot of dimensions and details here. The White House. Model of South Breakwater Light. This original architect's model for the South Breakwater Light. In a joint project between Aberdeenshire Museum Service and Peterhead Port Authorities, the model has been reconstructed by volunteers Sandy Smith and John Reid. So 200 years from 1827. Nice room up there. Yeah. Up the years. No way. 150th anniversary of the almost walk to the station. Eh? There's the Lego version of the prison. Good day. This is from a buffet. And an actual view from above. An old gift shop in there. So it says it there, right? 2019, the best heritage tourism experience. Yeah. Oh, that was really good, isn't it? Carriage, mind your head, so. Oh dear. That's probably experience. Imagine being here. That for the prison, and definitely recommend that. Definitely highly recommend it. I get full points that one, eh? Spot the new prison right next door, eh? So that's what we're wondering. What to do all the prisoners, eh? But there's a new place next door, that's where they moved into. So that's about it for this video, then, eh? So if you like this video, then please do give it a thumbs up and please do subscribe. And we will catch up with you next time in our next video, eh? So goodbye then, all then, from Peterhead Prison. Okay.